heel alle tezamen. Hoi tezamen, greet me eraan. Hola, amigos y amigas mis amores. En bonjour a tu. Buongiorno a tutti. En voor mij gaat het luisteren dan kom Asa. We moeten ons aan Kali boeten. Zo, hoit is het eigen met hier in Ascona. So, welcome to the very beautiful, very sunny city of Ascona, located in the region of Locarno, of course in the southern part of Switzerland, in the canton of Ticino. So, basically this is actually one of my favorite cities in the country. So stay tuned while I show you around and explore the city as to why this is by far one of the best tourist destinations in Switzerland. All right? What I said, Ascona is my favorite city in the country. Aside from the fact that it's very rich in culture and history, Ascona is known as the pearl of Lago di Maggiore. It gives you that Mediterranean vibe and perfect weather for most of the time. You get the most picturesque landscapes and breathtaking view of the lake. And to top off the list, one can never go wrong with the food culture, as there are several restaurants and cafes to choose from, from fine dining to amazing grottos. Allora, oggi siamo nella bellissima isola di Brissago. So, right now we're currently in the island of Brissago. Still here, of course, in the very beautiful, very sunny region of Locarno. So, pero, en primer lugar, comemos. So, I'll go ahead and eat my lunch first and I'll catch you guys in a bit. Alright?
Thank you. a tutti. So, oggi siamo nella bellissima città, sì, città di Locarno. So, right now we are in the very beautiful city of Locarno, but this is actually our last stop for heading back home, of course, to the very amazing city and district of Zurich. Anyway, so, disculpami, mi italiano es muy malo. So, that's why I have Peter for that, because he speaks five languages. Anyway, so we'll be exploring the city of Locarno to show you guys, and I hope you guys like this one as well. So, alright.